also have a lot of questions on the salary. So if I go step by step, for example, someone has written after all 7 papers including CP1. So what can I expect as a approximate salary range as a fresher? So let's just suppose you can answer this on a general basis. Someone who has cleared 5 to 7 papers and just after the college applying for jobs, so us samay ka kya salary expectation ho sakta hai?
Yeah, so the minimum papers, as we say, companies are seeking for 5 papers, so they bare minimum that most of the companies have in their job requirement. So for person who have cleared 5 to 7 papers, he can expect say around 6 to 10 lakhs, depending upon the industry he is going. MNCs hai, consultancy hai, ki Indian sector hai.
Yeah.
So the salary ranges to say 6 to 10 lakhs at a fresher level. As you progress in your papers, you have dedicated increments in your company.
Paper
increment. Some companies also give a milestone bonuses as well. Say you have cleared your CT series, so they give you an extra incentive for that. If you have qualified as an associate, they give you an extra incentive for that. So this will obviously compensate you on your salary part. As you go along with 5 or 6 years of experience, if you have cleared all your papers, you can expect say 25-30 lakhs of annual package. Again, ranging from industry to industry.
So after you are saying that once as a fresher, someone who has cleared let's suppose 5 papers on average, can expect a salary of 5 to 8-9 lakhs, somewhere around that, depending on the company he gets into. And then paper wise increment and bonuses are there. And maybe after a 3 to 4 years of duration, once you have completed all the papers, you are qualified actually, you can expect somewhere around 25 lakhs.
Depending upon your experience,
correct.
Experience is one thing that matters.
Okay. All right.